driver. That's magic. Didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wall. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Thank you. soon be out of these sodden woods. Need to get across this here bridge, and then it should be much further. I still need you to scout out.
Thank you.
in the drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
What a bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us all in before the German army shows up.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, Tom? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards? Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Needs his down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
My man.
Good luck.
मेरी दो चार बना के दर्द है. मेरी इच्छा तो निकाल की भी. हाँ, शुरू कर.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere. It'll be dead by morning. We're fucked. What's it here? You're going to abandon the mission, eh?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, my man, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've run more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
My man, just fucking go.
Adventure. Thank you.
need push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds to the world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the blood. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight.
Don't worry, she'll look after you, eh?
All right, boys. This is the big one.
Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there's wine, women and song.
So you should enjoy that.
We might as well.
Jesus,
are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, no pass. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. My best will take care of you.
Good Lord, have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Boss,
full ahead, driver!
Thank you.
She's gone! Arrest! Pull yourself together! Yes, to that village driver! There are artillery's hold up there! so pressing you should have come out here!
The traction, sir!
We're pushing through.
Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this. We'll find one. You're the driver.
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
All right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. Whole shiny life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid. Bloody machine! Now come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with him! Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody well fight!
Cheerful thought.
Come on, friends, we've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
All this has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
his hand.
Thank you.
Tibet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
What have you got?
Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell?
You lot, I beat you!
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my coming forever, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Get off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guide.
Come on. Let's get this kite up in the air. You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe we pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Stay close on his tail!
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me.
How sweet. Tighter turns!
keep it careful, Wilson.
Whatever gets us back on the ground quickest. Looks like there's only four left. Too close for comfort.
You can say that again. I see him! Hang on to your knickers!
Launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
I'm glad he was supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, seemingly is less than
true. Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blips! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough, watch my back!
Shake him off! Jerry's got us in his sights!
bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back towards our side of the line. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. Must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of Germans. I had to get through to our side of the line before it started up again.
Thank you.
machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful? He's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes.
Thank you. to the farm, are you?
I'm going to speak up for you, you know, at the court-martial. It might do you some
good. I doubt it, but thanks.
Thank you.
was for something so. There was an artillery gun that was shelling at us and had Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Thank you.
explosion was one of the sweetest sights of war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun on the next ridge that was taking out our planes. That was my next target. The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun itself.
Choice.
first thing that came through the phone. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Thank you.
since I saw Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire
Thank you.
know Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day.
Bro, ti ha donato. Bro, la passa lo mano là. Già vaga, dai. E tanti dai, dai, dai. E poi fa da. Già. Sei là.
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster? I'm in new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me. Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. And lied about his age to get past conscription. You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me! What a disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Bro, Java is there.
Send these coordinates. That's it. Time to go. Oh, but where do you think you're going? With you. Look where you're going. Staying here. And you will move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Try to stay out of trouble. I have to get to the top of the beach. Yeah, that's robots are getting slaughtered.
Thank you.
time to send out the flare.
Thank you.
you fucking didn't. Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got 4 lines across the board. That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell Rear Command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Got up. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
Gotta get to Rear Command. From the rear.
Save it, Bishop. Help us here first.
retreat. They're going to shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now. I sent men up to secure the fort. Dead men. Who went? Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them. Fucking kids. Do you remember being his age? Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid. Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is.
Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster an idiot.
Come on.
better aim.
Christ! A bloody flamethrower! Go to hell. Raging years before.
Arabian Desert. A vast ocean of drifting sands and scorched, sun-baked rocks. Beneath these endless dunes, oil. The lifeblood of our new mechanical century. For more than 400 years, the Ottoman Empire has ruled these lands, controlling all that's to be found here. But the Ottomans do not rule unopposed. Small bands of Bedouin rebels have united to overthrow the empire. They strike without warning and then vanish into the desert. Fighting alongside them is a lone British officer whose exploits have earned him wide renown. The world has taken to calling this man Lawrence of Arabia. In the desert, you rely on good planning, but you also hope for a dash of luck. And luck was with us when we learned of a recently derailed Ottoman train carrying a most interesting piece of cargo. A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for a lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force. A lone fighter can move unseen. The tribesmen fought unconventionally, using weapons they knew well. Endurance, individual intelligence, and courage were their primary assets. Your enemy has better weapons and better equipment than you. Steal from your enemy.
Fast enough to catch you here, did you? Lawrence of Arabia.
Oh.
depending on it. Airlines. Well, this is very clever. Now the hunter becomes the hunted. So who might it be? How enchanting you are, my dear.
I'll show you enchanting. If it weren't for you, I'd be free.
Free, is it? You'll be free when you're dead. And I'm happy to tell you, the Empire intends to grant you all this freedom very soon. Even now, an engine of destruction scours this desert, obliterating your allies, your families, your homes. Soon there will be nowhere to run. You love will be ashes. You will all be free to die. Oh, ah, you enemy! Sorry. Oh.
Now I understand that you would like nothing more than to strip the flesh from that man's feet and send him off into the desert naked to die. But think about it.
I'm sorry. My friend here, she can be a little brusque.
You're going to tell me how to lie to your train so we can lure it into a trap and destroy it.
Impossible. To even begin to talk to that train, you would need an entire book of communication codes.
Oh, like this one, you mean?
You can never stop the progress of machines! One day! And the precious black gold beneath its sands.
We shall see, my friend.
Man makes plans and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Thank you.
the land. This hero!
The town. The trap could be set for the arriving train.
Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Laurel? The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment. The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns. Three commanders to eliminate, three personal message capsules to be stolen, and then sent with our force orders. How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was...
single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge it as genuine. Putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
Here! here!
Thank you.
Well, you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. No, not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack.
The beast has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
Explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Yes, no!